morning class. How are you all today?
Fine, thank you.
Awesome. Now, in our previous class in CCA, I taught you about something, isn't it?
Yes.
What was it?
Yes, Abu.
Flower.
What else did I say? Samtu.
Types of flower.
Good. Types of flower. We talked about what?
Flower
and types of flowers. I said flowers are the colorful part of what? A plant. Meanwhile, I said types of flower. Now, who can give me examples of types of flower? Yes, Esther.
Sunflower.
Sunflower, beautiful.
Rose flower.
Very good. Fase, stand up. Flower for me.
Ma?
I said, spell flower. Spell flower for me.
T-H-E-R-O. K-O. And something.
Hey!
Big flower. Small flower.
Before you know that Nigeria is not for you.
A tiny flower.
You were in the class. Everybody were in the class. You were in the class. You were in the class. When I taught this. Where did you go to? What happened?
Auntie, that's why you call the t-shirts. I'm not well. I'm not sick.
Somebody went to school. They're going to matter well.
Brother, I'm not well. I call the sick now. As I sit there, so I see the sick.
Hey, they're going to matter well. They're going to matter well. They're going to matter well. Miss, now lie. Now lie. No time where you know they well. There's also food in the shop. Follow me. Just a food. As in the shop, there's also the shit. Why can't I say?
Brother, I'm not well now.
Hey, come on, well.
Where? They're sick.
Where?
Since you have the guts and the infantry to speak pidgin English in my class, your time is up. Pick your bag and leave my class.
I will come out now. That is the English way they speak. When they why your tongue, they whine everything. What does nobody understand? They use English when they confuse when they talk say they teach. They use that when they like for body. They celebrity. They say not they speak. You know what?
Nobody is not there again.